Thank you. There's a blessing time that's coming, coming soon. It may be in the evening or at noon.
We'll be right back. let your request be made known unto God.
Sister Hazel is traveling.
Sister Hazel and her traveling.
They lost your son on our home and dread, and from the sense of the way of the Trinity, but to myself, it was all the thing that lived my life.
Come up with the Lord to me, my family, and it'll be peace around the world. Come up with the Lord.
Pray much to the Lord, pray for the Taylor family, our children there, Paul, pray for the body of Christ as a whole.
Pray much to the Lord, pray much to the Lord, like for my family, mother was still on the altar, mother took out the prayer, mother was in the prayer, pray much to the Lord.
Pray much to the Lord, remember my home and family, remember the people of God everywhere, all over the land and all over the country. We have special requests, we have our neighbors that are asking for prayer, continue to pray, amen, for them also.
Pray my strength in the Lord. Pray that I go through with the Lord. Pray the Lord continue to have his way in my life. Pray for the sick and the sturdy everywhere. Pray for the service today. That thou comes in and bless our souls. Pray for the word that it goes where it's needed. Pray my strength in the Lord.
Continue to pray for me and in my home and prayer. Remember the sick and the shut in, all the absent ones, ones who are asking for prayer, that God will continue to bless.
I'm in agreement with all the prayer requests that has gone up with praying for my family, that God will save, sanctify, and fill them with the Holy Ghost, young and old. We're praying for Israel, and we're praying for our government. We're praying for the body of Christ as a whole.
Pray my scripture in the Lord, that the Lord may continue have his way in my life. Remember the house of prayer, the people of God everywhere.
Special gather.
And the Lord. Holy
Mary,
thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. You're my thank you for hearing, Lord.
In the name of
Jesus,
God, I glorify and I magnify. Remember the Lord from the hands of this woman. Remember the master of the world. Oh, Jesus, remember the teachers that have been there. Oh, God, remember the police officers. Oh, Jesus, Almighty God. Lord, in the upper levels, we
thank you.
Oh, Lord,
deliver the soul.
Yeah, 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 thank you. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, God, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you. Yeah, my Easter, yeah, thank you. Yeah. Hallelujah, thank you. Thank you, Tia Mamaya. Thank you, thank you. Hallelujah, we thank you, Lord, we thank you. Nobody but you, Lord, we thank you. Hey, thank you. Hallelujah, we thank you. Only you, Lord, only you, Lord, only you, Lord. Thank you. Hey, glory, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Only Lord, we thank you. We thank you, Jesus. Thank you. We thank you, Lord. We thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, God, I thank you. Thank you, Lord, I thank you. Yeah, God, I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, Lord, I thank you, thank you, thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Because they talk to the disciples, say, Our Father, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory.
Amen.
There's been a great change in me, a great change in me. I am so happy. I am so free. Jesus brought me out of darkness and so far was light. Oh, there's a great change in me.
We're reading St. John chapter 10. Climbeth up some other way, the same as the thief and the robber.
And he that entereth in by the door is the shepherd of the sheep.
To him the porter opened, and the sheep hear his voice, and he calleth his own sheep by name, and leadeth them out.
And when he putteth forth his own sheep, he goeth before them, and their sheep follow him, but they know his voice.
And a stranger they will not follow, but will flee from him, for they know not the voice of strangers.
This parable
is to them, but they understood not what things they were which they spoke unto them. Then said Jesus unto them, Verily, I say unto you, I am the door of the sheep.
If all that have been before me, I will hear the robbers, but the sheep did not hear them.
I am the door. By me, if any may enter in, he shall be saved, and shall go in and out and find pasture.
The thief cometh not, but to steal and to kill and to destroy. I
have
come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly.
I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd gives life for the sheep.
The thief has come, and not the shepherd, who owns the sheep or not. He seeth the wolf coming, and leaveth the sheep and flees, and the wolf catches them and scatters the sheep.
The harlot fleeth because he is a harlot, and careth not for the sheep.
I am the good shepherd, and know my sheep, and am known of mine.
As the Father knoweth me, even so know I the Father, and I lay down my life for the sheep.
And of the sheep I have, which are not of this fold, them also I must bring, and they shall hear my voice, and there shall be one fold.
To the 17th and 18th together.
Therefore, do I want to love them, because I lay down my life, that I may take it again. No man takes it from me, but I lay it down for myself. I have power to lay it down, and I have power to take it again. This is the commandment I receive from my Father.
Amen. Thank God for the beauty of his word. May your heart's power serve you, may sing your song, testify to the goodness of God.
Of Jesus and all that he's done for me. Oh, my soul cries out, hallelujah, I thank God for saving me.
Thank you.
devotional leader, to the deacons, to the ministers, amen, to our mother, to everyone in the house of God this morning. I thank God for saving
me. Yeah.
I thank God for saving me.
Thank the Lord.
He didn't have to do it, but I'm so glad he did. I praise him, amen, just for being, thinking about me, just for creating me. I thank God. Amen. I give honor, amen, to everyone in the house of God. I thank God, amen, for what he's doing in my life.
Thank the Lord.
I thank God for what I wanted, that God is doing what I need to be done in my life. Amen. I thank him for raining for his shelter. I thank him for taking me out and bringing me back home safely. Yeah. I thank him, amen, for everything that we can think of. I thank God because he is a blessing in your life.
Yes.
When you surrender your life to God, he'll work it out for you.
Yeah.
He will fight your battles. He'll solve your problems. He'll open the doors, give you a job, whatever. God is a way maker. And I thank him for that today. I'm glad to be in the number one more time. Amen. I'm running a little faster. Amen. Pressing a little more. Because if you don't press and you don't run faster, the devil will catch up with you.
Amen.
But I'm running. I'm running for Jesus. Amen. On today. I thank God. I'm happy in my soul. Amen, because I know the Lord God Almighty. I thank him today. I thank him, amen,
God,
for saving me. I thank him, amen, for giving me a press in my soul. I come too far to turn back now, and I don't want to turn back. There's nothing to go back for. But I thank him, hallelujah, for all that he has done for me, for how he brought me through. Amen. Dangers, toils, and snares. And I'm grateful this morning. I'm happy. Amen. If you want a stress reliever, serve the Lord. Serve him. Amen. Yes. But you got to use him. You got to let him do it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Not you yourself.
Amen.
Hey, glory to God. I'm happy in my sanctified soul. This
morning.
Woo, glory, glory.
Praise him, praise
him. Every day I'm drawing nearer to the Lord. Amen. And less towards the world. And I thank God for that today. Continue to pray. My strength in the Lord. Amen. Situations will cause you to readjust whatever you have to do. Amen. And it causes me to lean on God the more. Amen. I depend on God. Amen. When others help us, it's a good thing.
Yes.
Amen. But we don't lean on them all the time. But we lean on God more.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. Because he's the one that makes the way for us.
Mm-hmm.
Not the individual. The individual is doing what God leads them to do.
Amen.
Yes.
But God wants the glory.
Yes.
God wants the glory, the honor, and the praise.
Uh-huh.
Above all human man. And I thank God for that. Continue to pray, amen, much for me as I continue to pray for you.
Amen.
To God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be your glory. He has made me with his love.
At this time.
That's it.
If not, we